school maybe 5 years ago when you guys met at some point. I don't remember exactly, but I did. I know I did. And I was charmed by her. She charmed me, and I was, you know, liked her the first time I met her. And
I love God.
And my brother, I met at the hospital where he was born. So, and my mom was laying down, and they got me some toy, but that didn't really, that didn't sell me on him at all, at all. Anyway. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, he came out. Yeah.
Very special.
Come back. It's my speech. All right. And so yeah, next thing I know, they brought him home, and then he was there for a long time. I don't know. I don't know what's going on, but anyway. So this time of the speech, you gotta talk about, you know, some things about them and Afghanistan and that kind of stuff. And you know, I don't have anything bad to say about Crystal. You know, she's beautiful, she's smart, educated, driven, so nice. It's always fun. She even helped me take a test for like a job that I applied, and I did fantastic on the test, but I didn't get the job. So.
Pleasure of meeting. My name is Rachel. I'm Crystal's sister, and I'm not the older sister, but I'm definitely the taller one. But neither height nor physical distance between where we live can change the fact that I love her. And that we have an amazing mother, Alana, who is truly our treasure. And who is a blessing in our everyday, in every circumstance, and whose love is a comfort that has anchored us throughout our lives. That is the honest truth.
Crystal grow from a very noisy baby, a sweet little girl, then on to a busy teenager with all the friends and the fast food and the parties. And I also like to say that she also did great in school. She always had the best grades. Then one day she turned into this beautiful young woman ready to take on the world. Crystal, I have loved you all your life. I am so proud of all your achievements and of the amazing person that you have become. I want to congratulate you and Marcio on the very important and serious commitment you've made to each other today to build a life of love, trust, respect and honor. It takes a lot of work to make a marriage work, good times, bad times. So hold your heads together and hearts together and enjoy the journey ahead of you. Marcio, take good care of my daughter. Love her, laugh with her, cry with her, and be her soft place to call in times of trouble from the world outside. And lastly, Marcio, this is an official welcome to the Novoa Dip Sing family. Welcome.
I'd like to thank Alex for taking me to introduce him and I met her.
It's all on me.
Everybody, you're thank the, Alex. My best friend and you're everything to me. Oh.